Alright, so we should be live, I hope. Yep, we are live. Awesome. So, yeah. Awesome, awesome. Alright, so, we're going to be playing some League for a little bit, and then I'm going to play, Hearthstone. So, if League wants to launch, because my system is staying pegged around 80%, and I haven't even launched the game yet, so, we may just end up playing one game of League, and then going through and playing Hearthstone the rest of the time. So, let me go ahead and go through my normal spiel, because normally I would actually talk to you guys, or actually I would normally have music. Damn it, come on, there. Okay. So, essentially, if you're new to my channel, if I'm looking at this camera straight to me, I'm looking at you guys playing the game. If I'm over here looking at this monitor, I'm making sure my system isn't on fire. I have XSplit up, and I also have chat up, which I believe I'm actually going to close, because Chrome is just eating up my RAM, and it sucks, so I wish that there was a better browser that I could just use. There's a couple things. And also there's all these CEFCOM processes. God damn it. I really hate when you try and install something and it ruins the whole system. But hey, that's not why you guys are here. So let's go ahead and launch into a game of League. But yeah, I also look down and talk to my girlfriend a lot on my phone, which, in case that you're actually following me on YouTube, this review is coming very soon, as soon as I get the camera for it. And we do, I always do co-op versus AI, personally. So let's do some Summoner's Rift, beginner, solo. And accept. And I believe I'm going to play Civ again, because I need to get into playing her again.
I always take my toll.
Think.
Blood or gold.
Or do I want to play Yi? Because I do really good as Yi. But it has been a while since I played Yi, so yeah, let's go ahead. I'll just play Civ. So, well, then I got bot, apparently. Because that sucks. I hate having bot as Civ. Damn it. So, oh, I need my headphones. Shit. I am very unprepared for this episode. This online stream. Which normally I'm very prepared for my streams. That's why I always have the music segments. Because it's always like, oh, well, let's play some music, get you guys in the mood, get me in the mood, and then we'll, you know, do stuff. Well, today, my stream just crashed because I'm trying Hitbox, because Hitbox is just so much seemingly easier on my computer and stuff. And, like, the servers were instantly receiving pingbacks. So, I don't know how it's actually looking. And I think League just crashed. No? Okay, there we go. So the notification just went out to you guys, if you're following me on Hitbox. And of course, I'm being a toaster. So let's see how... Okay, so there's like a minute lag for you guys. All right. Yeah. So this guy is like really toasty. 0% while we're all loaded in. I have a ping of 48, damn. So if you're just joining, we're trying to load into the game. I guess I'm going bot. God damn it. This sucks. I hate bot. God damn it. They stack up nicely. Am I gonna be... Oh, I think I'm playing against Twinkle Ass. Oh, yeah, I'm playing against Twinkle Ass. God damn it. Shit.
You can't tame the desert. Minions have spawned.
Well, damn. We're getting 16 FPS, folks. Yeah. That's what I'm telling. Wait. Oh, okay.
Laws or whatever works at the time.
Well, you know, dude. Come on. Shit. Shit. Yes. Awesome. First kill, zero deaths. I think we're off to a good start right now. Maybe. What the fuck? God damn it. Kings come and go, but gold stays. My system just fucking crashed. Son of a bitch. God damn it. God damn it. That fucking sucks. Do I have enough? Yeah. God damn, that pisses me off. Oh, Jax is gonna get reported. Yay.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one.
Holy shit, is the person sleeping that's supposed to be here? This is why I hate fucking bot. Dude, focus on the fucking minions that are trying to kill us.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Shit. Oh, great! I have them both after me! God damn it! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Motherfucker! What a fucking asshole.
Shut down.
This is why I hate this game so fucking much.
Heroes go hungry.
So fucking...
You can't take the desert.
Oh, you know, at least I got the assist on that one.
Whatever works at the time. Honor is the rock on a dull blade. An enemy has been slain.
Ha ha! think I can... Oh, fuck. Can't buy the BF sword? Damn it. Well, I'll just sit here and wait until I can get it, because... I don't have to wait that long. I always try to build up the Bloodthirster. Killing spree. Okay. Fucking broke now, but whatever. Kings come and go, but gold stays.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh shit. How did I get stunned? I shouldn't have done that, but you know. Killing spree. So I have enough to buy that.
Destroyed a turret. I make my own fortune. Rampage. They stack up nicely. Hi!
You're
Shit. Damn it! Do I have enough for boots? I don't.
Everyone has a price.
An enemy has been slain.
A fight for a god.
Shut down. Unstoppable. Triple kill.
Royalty.
You know, since Twitch can just do all of this himself, I'm just gonna go mid. I don't really care. I mean, that's what everyone else is doing, so.
Rampage. Your team has destroyed an enemy. Double kill.
Ah, fuck. I love how everyone is just like, oh, well, fuck it, it's just... God damn it. Would someone mind fucking helping me? See, this is the fucking shit that pisses me off.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Legendary. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret.
You know, I don't even care.
Legend.
We're probably gonna win before I even get there. Oh boy, all the reports. I think the only one was Ballsex, because after he left, he came back and played fine. So I'll honor him. Anyway. So we are going to play some Hearthstone, because, and I'm sorry if you just came for the league, but I cannot deal with stupid people this early in the morning. It's 5:30 in the morning, and no, I'm not gonna deal with stupid people. So, I'll go ahead and log into Hitbox and change it to Hearthstone, because I'm sorry, I am so pissed that my whole team just said, fuck you, and League of Legends is a team game. It's not about, oh, it's just against bots. It's a fucking team game. God damn, that pisses me off. So let me go ahead and launch Blizzard. Or battle.net. So, again, I am very sorry if you came to see League, but I'm done. I'm going to change it to Hearthstone right now. I may play League a little bit later, but I can't stand idiots. So, if you're just joining, thank you for joining in. I just finished a game of League. We obviously won because we were against bots. It's programmed so that we are most likely going to win unless everyone leaves. And it says I'm offline. I'm not offline. Oh, okay, there we go. Now it says I'm online. Okay. Let's play. I am so sorry, guys. My computer sucks. I finally got the money for, Victor. So, we can finally, buy Victor, thankfully. If you don't know who Victor is, he's my computer. I'm putting an i7 in him. It's gonna be fucking amazing. But yeah. Ba-dum-bum-bum. I'm really hoping that this is gonna save correctly. I'm really hoping that this saves correctly on my computer. Oh shit. I should check that. Wow, it's taking forever to load Blizzard! Or Battle.net. I keep calling it BlizzardNet, but anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and run 3 ads, so I do apologize for you guys. But I'm just... actually, I'm gonna run 1 ad. But... Alright, so welcome back. Again, sorry, I do like doing ads a little often, simply because that helps pay the show. If people click on it. God damn it, it did it again! So, I'm gonna hope and pray, because right now, XSplit just minimized itself. God damn it! I'm gonna go ahead and watch on... Oh my fucking god. Okay, so someone also hacked my, my fucking Instagram account. So that's fun. Ugh. So pissed right now. Let me see if it's playing properly for you guys. That's a great thing about having... having a phone. I can play. Okay, so it is going fine. Thank God, because I didn't know. This is a game I'm actually kind of good at, because I love Magic, and this is, like, just a ripoff of Magic. I call it a ripoff of Magic, so... We may actually play Magic. I don't know. I'm doing a lot of game jumping. Malfurion.
Protect the wild.
Watch your
back. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get rid of these two. And hope I didn't make a bad decision. Damn it! I got two assassinate cards! Shit. Pentohod. Pentohod? Well, I'm just gonna end turn. I usually try to save my coin until I have like four mana crystals, so. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okay, so I can do that.
Here we go.
Yep, sorry about the lag, folks, if you're just joining. I can't see chat, so I don't know if you guys are saying anything. I'll check in periodically on my phone, but I can't pause it like I can on Twitch.
One kill.
Alright, so that does one. Aww, that sucks. Well then. Deal one damage. I'm gonna choose him.
Here we go.
Now should I kill her? Yeah, but he can just reuse that, so I'll just go ahead and kill her. And damn. Getting lots of emails. Anyway, end turn. I don't know what squelching does, but oh well. Why? Okay, I'm gonna do that one.
Here we go.
I should have attacked the thingy, the minion. See, I like this, because I can easily talk to you guys and stuff, but I can't, because my computer's a piece of shit. That's three. Hold on, let me... Okay. I can assassinate a minion. So let's kill this guy.
Here we go.
And then I can... Yeah, I'll do damage to him. Ah, shit, but that still leaves me down. I need to restore health soon. But I don't have any fucking restore health. Ugh! Do I want to do it? Does 3 damage. I'll do the assassinate again. Yeah, damn. This one's actually a little bit more difficult. Also, hello, welcome to the GeekCast. Goddamn taunt. And I don't have any more assassinate cards. Fuck. Yeah, I might as well. Or wait, no. Okay, so I can do that. And I can kill that. Okay, I feel a little bit better about myself now. Although, he can still do that. Attack me, and then that.
The gates are open.
Come on! That's what, like, the 5th card that he had? I still do 5 damage. And see, with that, then I'm gonna die. Yeah, there's no way out of this. Yeah, I'm not even... All he has to do is attack me. So... Oh, motherfucker. Yep. Why doesn't he just attack me? Like, he can literally just hit me with the crocodile, and I will die. Does he just want to add insult to injury?
Thank you.
Well, that kind of sucked. So, again, I can't see what you guys are typing in chat. I guess I can just mute it and then plug it in. That's my fast charger. Here's my slow one. All right. Alright, so if you guys want to chat in chat, I am here to listen. So, you guys have any messages, send them. Actually, let me cancel, and then I'm going to tab out, and then I can open up dashboard. Hopefully, my system won't completely die on me. Hopefully. Hitbox.tv. Oh yeah, I can add a photo collage. Yeah. Okay. So I think that's what we're gonna do. So, something that kind of made me salty. When Blizzard announced Overwatch, they said it was all going to be free. So now they're charging, what is it, 40? No, 60. They're charging $60 for Overwatch. And my browser isn't launching. I cannot wait until I have a better computer. Even the laptop I just ordered is 10 times better. That will be here faster than the computer, actually. Wow. Okay. Can we load any slower? Thank you. Hitbox. Come on! Oh my god. I am really trying to get to my dashboard so I can talk to you guys. But it's just not working. It's just not. And, like, I can't get XSplit up because you hear that little ding. That's the fucking thing dying. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not in the mood to deal with this shit. So, if you guys have any messages, tweet it to me. I don't care. There's just some days that I'm not in the mood. Like, I have to fix my server because my website's down.
I will fight with honor.
What?
Of course I go first. God damn it. Well, I'm not gonna throw that one away. I need to get rid of all my combos. Because I don't... They're useless. Of course, I get a shit card. I hate getting shit decks. Well, I'm gonna play that.
Someone called the doctor.
Well, that was really stupid. Even I know that.
Here we go.
Job's done.
Job's done. Why the fuck does it have Divine Shield? I'm gonna do that. Someone call for the doctor.
Here we go.
I should have killed him. I'm such an idiot when it comes to this game sometimes. All the face palms!
Reporting for duty.
Reporting for duty. Okay. What are you doing? Well, we're at a crossroads here, folks. I can't really attack him because he has Divine Shield. So that's why that's there. So I guess I'll do that and then deal that. And then do that, I guess. And then I'm gonna use my assassinate on that thing. If he doesn't pull a new, like, a higher end card. I'm really hoping that he doesn't. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, that Divine Shield left, so I'm gonna go on the offensive. Or defensive. And re-heal myself. Because he's gonna do it. But he can only go up to 26, so yay! Math. So he's gonna go up to 28 then. Alright. But now that's broken. So I'm gonna pull assassinate, kill that. Job's done. I love that thing. Anyway. So he now has no minions. I'm down by 4. He's up 4-ish. So I don't think that even if he had like an assassinate skill, I don't think he could kill that.
Reporting for duty.
So, you ah, son of a bitch. Okay, well, do I do this? I'm gonna do it.
Powering up. Portal online.
Here we go.
Yeah, and I'm gonna attack him directly.
Job's done.
It's down to fucking science, people! See, this is why I love this game, because it goes so much faster than magic sometimes. But other times it doesn't. Okay. Divine. Oh, okay. That's why that is that. Okay. So let's kill. Ooh, but he has 6 damage. 6 attack. Shit. I go for him with 2 attack.
So many options.
I think I'm gonna go for that guy. See, that won't kill him. So I'm gonna go with that one. And then end turn.
Handle it!
Oh, shit. Secret. Damn it. Restore 6 health.
Reporting for duty.
Of course. Well. I'm gonna go for that. I'm happy I did that then. Yeah, I can do. Deal 1 damage. Yeah, I can take that guy out. Okay. But see, he can attack me once and I'm dead. This is why I hate these strategy games like this. Because it's just like, oh my god, how do I do this? Freeze. Damn it!
Reporting for duty.
My legs asleep. I hate when my leg goes to sleep and I'm in the middle. God damn it. I knew he had one of those in his arsenal. Shit. So whenever he attacks, I get. Oh. Rip. That was a good game, though. I liked that game. Like, I lost, but still, that was a good game. I got new cards, I think. Oh, I didn't. Weird. Fanny's my arse! Okay, I probably should check chat. Which probably... I close the app. I'm not checking chat. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a horrible streamer. I never check chat. I'm so sorry, guys. My computer is just not cooperating with me. I would have it up, but I don't have the computing power to have it up.
Valera versus Rexar.
Sorry.
Let the hunt begin.
Watch your
yes.
back.
Whew. Okay. Well, that's kind of useless. I never cast spells, really. So I'm gonna get rid of that and that, because although it's a great card, well, I'll keep it because okay. Watch, if I would have gotten rid of it, I would have gotten two of those. So I'll play that. And then end turn, because I can't do anything. Why didn't you do 2 damage to me? I guess I can do that, and then
here we go.
Do that. I see this is going to be another one of those where it's just back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, stalemate.
Met.
What is that? Summon a silver hand. This, oh, shit. So I have to kill her quick.
Here we go.
Someone call for the doctor.
Cool. That was probably stupid me summoning that, but we're at least at the same amount. God damn it. Oh, but that, I gotta get him down, so it really doesn't matter, sadly. I have to get that character down. No matter, like, what the point, like, how much I take, I have to take that character out before I can go on. So, sadly. I'll take, actually, I will
here
do, no. Do I summon? No.
I wonder.
I'm gonna do.
Here we go.
No.
Here we go.
I'm gonna do assassinate. And then
here we go.
There. And that takes that character out. But then I'm down to 19. So that was probably a bad choice on my part. So, damn. And he has another taunt creature.
gun.
This is not gonna be, like, this is not gonna end well for me.
For the crusade!
Glory to the Sindori!
Oh, fuck.
Here we go.
You like to play with fire?
First kill.
Damn it! Well, rippy dippy. Well, rippy dippy, motherfuckers. So, how long have we been going for? I don't think it's been that long. Let's go ahead and play another game, I guess. And then maybe I'll look into playing random Steam games. I don't know. Yeah!
Jaina.
You asked for it. Watch your back.
God damn it. Okay. Opponent is still choosing. Well, I'm gonna end the turn because that's useless because I haven't gotten damaged. Those are cool backs, though. Nice. Gain plus one attack. Oh, da 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 da. 1-2 dagger.
Here we go.
I think Jaina has a lot of, spells, so that may be bad.
Powering up! Portals online!
Oh, the coin counts as one. Well,
here we go.
I'm gonna end my turn. 'Cause that's not worth it. I should have done the deadly poison. And then that's 3 damage that I'm dealing to him. So that was kind of stupid and useless, but, you know. Face palms for days, folks. Our friendly mech dies game 2-2. Okay. Take out large opponents. So then that's the next one. I'm dead either way, so at this point it doesn't really matter how I play. Well, rippy dippy. Ripperoni, pepperoni, and all the others. So, I don't know how long we've been streaming, so, because I can't see how large the file's gotten. Yep, it's still broken. So, I guess, with that being said, I don't know. So, let's just go ahead and call it a day. It probably hasn't even been an hour, because I know I was playing League for about half an hour. So, I guess I want to thank everyone for watching. If you came out to the live stream, again, I'm now on Hitbox rather than Twitch. So, and I know it's all the way up in the corner, and I'm sorry I can't access XSplit because it minimized itself. So, it's hitbox.tv/wolfboytech is my gaming channel, and then twitch.tv/WBMasterChief is going to be where the core podcast and my other tech-related stuff is going to stay. So, which is kind of weird and backwards, because Wolfboy Tech, but anyway. I do want to thank everyone who came out to the live stream if you did. Don't forget to follow the live stream. You'll get notified when I go live. Subscribing also helps me as a channel, and it's only $5, I think. So, but yeah, that helps me a lot. Also, you know, just subscribing on YouTube, that's free. So, that helps me out too. So, if you have any other questions, comments, concerns, this VOD will go up live on my channel in about an hour or two, depending on how long it takes to upload. Thank you, Time Warner Cable. But that will be going up, in about an hour or two again. And, yeah, I will see you guys next week. I always try to stream every Friday. But yeah, that's about all I have for you guys. So, I'm sorry that there were so many technical difficulties and all of that stuff. I'm sorry if you guys said stuff in the chat and I didn't see you. But again, I want to thank everyone who did come out to the stream. Thank you for coming out. And if you're watching on the VOD, I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye. And now it's back. Damn it. So, yeah. Anyway, as I was saying, thanks, everyone, for coming out to the stream. XSplit's finally back. And it's not working. There we go. Anyway, I want to thank everyone. Don't forget to follow. It's, again, free and stuff. So, I will see you guys all in the next one.